The problem with being in high production mode is that you really quickly start to run out of space to put all the paintings you've just finished. That's what my studio working space looks like now.